Cause no one needs to have you back when your back's against the wall. So you say that I can't dance? Well, I don't care. You tell me I can't dance? Well, I don't care. Ain't holding out for a hero, cause feet aren't on my own. Tell me I can't carry on? Well, babe, your cover's blown. Oh yeah, cause you're an ally, cause you're curious who I'm kissing. Well, I'm here to remind you just what you could be missing when seduced by glitter and rainbows. The quiz know where it's at, for I'm not your Tinder fantasy, and you won't bell this cat. And I hope it's complicated, and I'm a paradox. But hella, baby, I might be broken, but I'm a total fox. And you say that I can't dance? Well, I don't care. You tell me I can't dance? Having fun, I ain't sorry. Whatever you might think when you're turning up at Pride and you're pretending that you're pink. Your privilege is showing through the thin veneer, but I see people of your vintage around here every year. When you're standing on the sidelines, caught up in the cheers. Or did I hear that wrong? Or was it actually a sneer? And I might not fit your ideals and what your cliches say, but screw your expectations. I'm proud this way. So you say that I can't dance? Well, I don't care. You tell me I can't dance? Well, I don't care. Now, the thing is, I wrote this song for album 3. And the song on album 3, which is yet to be released, thanks to fucking COVID, is a banging disco tune. You go to this huge electro disco breakdown at this point, which is a bit hard to do when it's just me playing octaves on a piano. So I tend to get lost around here. Maybe I could go to disco actually. What you really, really want. I want to live in a world where gold medal winning Olympians aren't abused because of their sexuality and aren't worried about going to the countries they're competing in because homosexuality is still punishable by death. I like to be able to go to maybe one of the 70 different countries in the world where homosexuality is still an illegal act and not get locked up because I'm holding hands with my wife. And come to think of it, it'd be really nice if I could go down the Scarborough seafront without some local dickhead in a Vauxhall Corsa winding down his window and yelling, "Chopping letters!" Because lesbian recognition 101 is the single GCSE he got at school. So you say that I can't dance?